Amazon will give you a $10 store credit if you decide to sign up and do this. Now, you know, it's a slippery slope. So Amazon says that the using a palm print is more superior than some of the other biometric or other type of methods to log in. And the reason being that you can't determine a person's identity just by looking at their palm print, which I agree for now, until people start collecting palm prints, just like probably 25, 30, 50 years ago, you didn't have to worry about giving up your fingerprints, did you? Now you do, because they're in a database. And that's what could definitely happen in the future with the palm prints. So that's a downside of it.